And now to a signature issue here at 17 News, pedestrian safety. And we have now learned the name of a man who was killed when he was hit by an SUV last Saturday night. The California Highway Patrol says Steve Alejandro Ibarra ran across lanes of Highway 58 east of Hughes Lane, and the driver was unable to stop in time to avoid hitting him. Ibarra died at the scene. CHP told us alcohol is thought to be a factor in the crash, but no arrests have been made.